So we've just arrived here for the next challenge, Christie's. Patrick's a bit tired. He's been really, really busy recently. I think he's fallen asleep in the car. I need to go and wake him up, so.
Hey, Nat. What's going on?
Oh, my gosh.
What's going on? I've not been anywhere this bad since last time I was in Northampton. Where are we?
We're in Northampton.
Oh. Okay, welcome to the latest installment of Challenge Christie's, everybody, and indeed show business. And so, let's find out what I'm doing, right? A bit nondescript, this. Hang on. What's this? What? Ballroom dancing. Right. All right, well, here we go. I think it's probably time to get dancing. I'm wondering who it might be that I'm dancing with, because I'm not really a natural dancer, you could say. I mean, the word unteachable has been lobbed around far too often for my liking, but yeah, I wonder if there's any clues anywhere, as what it could be. They're obviously into skincare, aren't they? Yes, fine, good. Very healthy stuff, I could do with that. I'm on the diet at the minute, not going well, taste some ice cream. Oh, what's this? Hopefully I don't have one of those coming my way anytime soon. Right, this is starting to get very serious, hasn't it? The thing is, I'm an absolutely natural dancer. I did ballet until I was 8. My mum is a dancer, so it's in the genes, really. I, out of courtesy, because I don't want to show anyone else up on a night out, I'm more inclined to go up to a girl and say, hey, do you want to sit down, as opposed to you, do you want to dance? But, I mean, I've got absolutely no idea who could possibly be teaching me today. I mean, it could be anyone, frankly, couldn't it? I mean, there's almost no way of knowing. Gosh, hello.
It's really you.
It's her off the telly. How are you doing? You're all right. Lovely to meet you. Lovely
nice
to meet you.
Here.
I see you look just like the lady in the pictures.
Oh, yeah.
Fantastic stuff. Right, okay. Well, can I just say straight away, I'm going to be absolutely terrible at this. Okay.
It's my specialty. You know, it's
good.
Complete beginners. Remember, I dance with John Sargent. So I'm pretty sure
that's
I can
how
teach
are your
you.
Toes, by the way? Are they okay?
It's yeah? Okay, slightly so, damaged after well, that, but
like,
it's all right.
I'm dancing with a rhino. Anyway, but right, okay, so what are we going to do?
We're going to do, I think, a very basic social salsa.
A social salsa?
Yeah, just something very easy, something fun.
Okay.
Something you can learn quite quickly.
Okay, yeah? Do you think it's possible to teach me how to dance?
I have very low expectations anyway.
Good.
All right.
You sound just like my mum. right, okay. Set your expectations right at rock bottom. Right, okay, shall we crack on? Okay, so here we go. Thank you very much to everyone who has obviously challenged me to do this. I mean, we've gone right to the very top. We've got a genuine, absolute superstar here, and Christina as well. No, I'm only joking. Right, okay, so teach me to dance.
You ready? Come on over.
Okay.
All right. All you need to know is where is your left foot and the right foot. Do
okay,
you know?
I've got that. I've got my left and right sort.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got my left and right sorting.
But
okay.
If you know, we're in business.
Okay,
so let's
okay,
do it.
Okay, good.
Okay, all right, let's face forward.
Yes.
And with the left foot, you're gonna make a step forward, like
step
so.
Step forward, yep.
Step forward,
okay.
Rock back, and
rock
close
back.
Your feet. You need to have a bit of a hip action,
yeah.
Right?
Okay.
And let's relax your legs.
Okay, right.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
You look so good compared to, look at me.
Wow, it's kind of my profession.
Look like I've got a condition. I think I'm gonna wow you. Come on.
All right, and left foot forward.
One, two, three. Oh, sorry. You got insurance?
I don't know. are you
okay?
Yeah. I can live.
Now. Oh, gosh, okay, all right, fine. Hey, at least you'll always have the memories.
Yeah.
To be honest with you, Christina, I'm in the worst shape of my life. So this is why I'm so unfit. So
you're doing very well, by the way.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm doing very well?
Yeah.
Is that on camera?
All right, so.
Okay.
Lunge. Oh. You're gonna go onto the left leg like this. You know, like fencing, literally.
Like jazz.
Yeah,
jazz,
think about fencing.
Good,
okay.
I'm actually just thinking of doing that for
strike a pause for me, do the lunge. Good, stay there. So usually the lady kind of goes like this. Yay.
Wow, okay.
And then go to the other side.
I don't want this, like this. Oh, okay. Wow, gosh. You really are an actual pro, aren't you? Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Just a little bit.
And actually, this is really easy for me because all I have to do is lunge. You do all the.
It would be nice to have a hand to support my body.
Tell me what I'm doing. Okay, I've got no idea what I'm doing.
All right, so let's go with the frame. So hold this around my back. This one together, step to the side.
Yeah.
Lunge your knee, and we're gonna go, woo.
Ooh. Oh, this is good. What,
hands up.
We're solid.
Then go on the side. You have to present, right? You're like a vase, and then the rose.
So I'm the vase.
And then the other one. And then this side.
All right, good. Okay. Right, okay. No, okay, all right. Okay, fine.
So step into your foot. Right,
wow, it's quite intense.
And back. And side. And side. Oh, well done. Now spin. Open your arms. Present.
And spin.
Not you, me. Spin.
You spin? What do I get to spin?
Ready to do it all together?
Ready. Yeah, all together. Okay.
So it's going to be like a little performance, like a little combination.
Okay.
Steps and the poses.
Okay. So we're going forward, back, fine, and then you do spinny thing. And then we vase.
And the vase, yes. Okay. So let's have a little go. We're going to start from the basic step.
Yes.
Going forward with your left.
Yep.
One, two, three.
One, two, three.
And then we go, please.
Lifting them up now, and that was textbook. And it's a 10 from the judge. No, okay. Can I ask, do people say a bit about, like, oh, it's a strictly curse? But it's not a curse for you, is it? It's been great.
Not a curse for me.
Not a curse for you.
It's been a blessing. It's how you look at life, isn't it?
Exactly that, no, exactly.
Same thing for someone, the curse for someone is a blessing, or for someone, just event in life, and you can just kind of make your own story from there.
Right,
so Patrick, I think you did really, really good, but you know, with a strictly kind of experience, you have to perform with the costume on and just go and perform your best so the audience can vote.
But the thing is, I can't really wear this, can I?
No, you need to put something very beautiful, very
beautiful.
Good for you, for the performance to feel like a superstar on stage.
Okay, let's do that then. Left, right, forward, back. Left, right, forward, back. Bit of a twirl. Lift. Ah, I've been rumbled. Okay, so I've got my finery on. I look and feel $1 million. But anyone who knows me really well, will know that I've not actually performed since the incident. But it's time to change all of that now. I hope Christina's ready. It'd be a shame if she fell in love with me. Let's have it.
No shoes?
No shoes. I've only got brown ones. You can't wear brown on the town, so no. Right.
Ready?
Oh, boom, ready. Yes, okay. Okay, shall we? Me lady.
Let's do it.
Oh, bit of this. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Spot on. Oh my gosh, you're so good. Oh, right, okay, good. Well, that's Challenge Christie's completed. I have yet again performed absolutely magnificently. It's the kind of thing I feel like I should probably get an award for, to be honest with you.
Patrick, here's your award.
Yes.
You are Strictly Come Dancing winner.
Yes, okay, right, back off, Christina. I'd like to thank my mum and dad, okay? I'd like to thank my grandma, my granddad, all these people really, strangers, the neighbours, the dog, the cat. But yes, okay, thank you very much. But crucially, really, it's all down to me.